Yeah.
The reason that we are able to pull this all together is I believe that our organization runs on some very important values. One is family. We all as an organization we have our family members involved, and I think that adds a lot of value to who you are. So I think one is family, the second is loyalty, and I think that's a super important part, especially of martial arts. And I think finally is God. So because we don't regard ourselves to who we are, but we believe that we are who we are just because of the one true almighty God. I think that's the reason why we are all here today.
And like Dan Sir said, you share special occasions with family. And this is our family. We are one family. And I just want to say we are very honored, very blessed to be somehow involved with this incredible squad of MMA. And like Mr. Subir said, this is just the beginning. And the world is out there for MFM to conquer and our incredible athletes to conquer. Thank you so much for the respect and the love. Thank you.
ये conference जितनी corporate है, ये कॉन्फ्रेंस जितनी प्रोफेशनल है, ये कॉन्फ्रेंस मेरे लिए खासकर उतनी इमोशनल भी है।
People have come from all over the country, especially Gujarat, Delhi, Canada, दूसरे हमारे ऑफिशियल्स आए हैं, and they would love to hear a few words from you about MMA and the work that we do.
Thank you everyone for coming. मैं यही कहूँगा कि जब जब इंडियन एमएमए को लोगों ने मारने की कोशिश की है, दो ही लोग हैं जो उसको वापस जगा पाए हैं, एक है आयमा और मेटिक्स फाइट नाइन। तो as long as आयमा एंड एमएमए can exist, they will forever. इंडियन एमएमए will not die at all. That's all I will say. Thank you for all that you do. Thank you, Dancer, the entire team, the work you've done for us, and we shall scale bigger, bigger heights.
Thank you guys all so much for being here and continuously supporting Matrix Fight Night. We're very, very, very grateful for all of you. Thank you.